now I'm going to talk about Kahler's biggest problem, which is string bending. I mean, string bending is like a very common feature, like in rock and roll solos, for example. So the problem is, so the strings are in perfect pitch. But this is what happens when I bend. So the G string went completely out of tune. So like, you know, so to bring it back to pitch, I have to dive. See? And this happens with pretty much any string. So let's do the fifth string. Pretty good, but if I do a bend, so it's completely out of tune. And again, you have to do like a little dive to bring it back to pitch. So in other words, when you're playing a solo for Kahler, you know, it's always recommended that you finish the solo with like a little dive to bring it back to pitch, for example. Floyd Rose, it's pretty incredible. I can play some pretty high bends and the strings will not go out of tune, so let's check it out. That's pretty much perfect. It's pretty incredible. The Floyd Rose with string bending is just incredible. Let's do some other strings. Pretty incredible. You dive, pull up, you do a pull up, you play some bends, So let's see the sustain with the Kahler. So let's do some open notes. to some fretted notes. Let's do some open notes and see how it does. That was good. So that was excellent with the Floyd Rose, so let's do some fretted notes and see how it does.